Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm Dope on a Rope, carrying on with some more Project Zomboid. We should be up. Here we are, loading back up into our little caravan. More TV learning show, whatever the hell it is. I know, cooking show today. More cooking, get this out of the way. Hopefully it's something, oh yep, there we go, something I haven't learnt yet. Perfect. Right, so the plan for today is to go back down to wherever the hell this place is and kill the zombies that would have gathered around that bloody house with the car, with the house alarm. So I'll have to take a Molotov. Then I will finish searching the rest of these buildings for a how to operate generators magazine and any just general books. I mean books. I just need books. Right, so first things first. Food. Do I have... I do have cereal, so I'll count as some cereal. Yes, so I rewatched my video that I posted yesterday, and the whole incident with the bloody... the gas just disappearing out of the 4x4. God knows what happened. Well, there's that bang, and then it all disappeared. And there's me thinking I bloody siphoned it all out, but I didn't. So I'm not going crazy. Well, I am, but not to that extent. So I don't know why it happened, because it's still... Okay. That's a horrific scream. I don't know why it happened. Because the gas tank was still intact, that scream was terrifying. Because the gas tank was still intact, so I don't know what the fuck happened with it. So I am tempted, well, I need to really go get it, so fill the thing up. But it's a bit concerning when you think I did put half a can of gas in the bloody thing and it lost it all. But I don't know why it did. I think it'll still be worth picking it back up. Right, I should equip that to get it later. Yeah, I should definitely still use it though. I think it was just a one-off accident. Must have been like a bump in the road, but the bloody road was clear, so I don't know what happened. Zombies out here, in there. Ugh. I'll just ignore them, draw them away, kill them later. Weight is still good, so that's good. You start at 80, so I'm at 83. That's just because I munched that ham right at the start. So that's handy, because I got three, four more, so it's good to know. fucking zombies. Right. Good though, I suppose. As long as they come after me, they're not going towards my base, so I shouldn't complain. Now do I put all the gas in or just half? I might pay to just put half in. Just with the tendency this thing has to suddenly ejaculate all its fuel over the floor. That's one way to put it. Eject was a better word, not ejaculate. Drive all the way in, and I'll park somewhere near like the bait shop or something like that. I might even sound my horn, to be honest. Fingers crossed. Jesus Christ. I might very well be fucking myself here. There's a lot of zombies. Jesus fucking Christ. I am gonna have to sacrifice a building. I think it's gonna be this one. I get the feeling. Yeah, I don't think there's much in it, but I swear, if that's got the magazine for how to use generators in it, I will fucking cry. Not that one, that's the one with the stuff in. Oh, god damn. Let's go over there. A lot of them, so that's quite good, but you want to burn as many as you can, so you don't want to just leave them to piss about. Although they are all on fire, so that's good. was starting to die off, so that's good. But there's so many. Look at them. Okay, so should be able to leave them over there to burn. Hopefully. So at least that's worked and thinned out the numbers. I did empty this, didn't I? Or did I leave it in the nothing's gonna follow me in here and fucking kill me. Grab all my stuff while I can. I want to get those two as well. Well, do I don't need them. Yeah, no, it's alright. I don't need them. Right. try and set them all alight. Or as many as I can, anyway. It's a hassle, but the more you can burn up, the better, really, I think. But it is a hassle. Bit of distance and try and rest up a little. It's not going to be much. I should have sat there, but I don't want to burn everything. Come on, fucking die. Once they're dead, I think it'd be pretty quiet. I should be able to do the rest of it, in theory, fingers crossed, with just the crowbar, but, well, except for way down there. I'm sure there's still a shit ton down there. But for the amount of them that were here, that was an incredible amount. That's gotta be most of them, you'd think, surely. Because that was a fuck ton. I bet I didn't even get the kills. Yeah. So, Molotov cocktails don't count. Pardon me. There's so much stuff on the floor. Is there any good stuff on the floor? I need these guys to die, really, so they can rest on, like, the bench. Are you fucking joking? Two left. Come on, you fuckers. Yes. Last one. Definitely going to be someone in the house, I think. Or at least near the house. I can hear it. Right, leave it there. Fuck! I did not see that shit. That was lucky as fuck. I even heard the bite. Fuck me. Thank God for the jacket. Christ. Terrible. I was paying attention to other things. Fucking hell, there's still so many of them. That's what I'm over with the car. Mistake. I can't believe that leather jacket saved my ass. I don't think it was the bullet, but it might have been as well. But I think he already had a hole in. I'm pretty sure it was the leather jacket. Thank you. I get another house alarm, I will go fucking apeshit. All the books. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking joke. Off. That's so fucking annoying. Mm-hmm. this, well, see how much shit's been attracted over there. If anything, I need to get the crap that I put in that freezer in this house down here. Oh, for fuck's sake, look at them all. Should be enough. I hope. Just need to get in here, get my stuff out the fridge, get to my car. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, I don't like that, I don't know where he's gone. I don't like that, I have to go fucking back there. And I don't like that they've seen me. Jesus wept. Anything else? Yeah. inside. What else can I search? Hopefully, the alarm did at least draw the zombies that would have been up here away. We shall have to have a look. A no to that. Piss take. Definitely should have, but I don't know why I didn't. We'll take the pistol. Bloody annoying. Sorry, I got a bit of a dry throat tonight. side. Don't want to attract those if possible. I just expect every fucking house to just set an alarm off now. It's the fact I had two in this one area is bloody ridiculous. Just head back the way I came. Drop my stuff off at the car. It's pretty much time to head back. Maybe try and drive down to the houses, down to the far like left or southwestish. See if I can go down there quickly. Okay. Yeah, I thought I probably was being followed. You're not the kind of follower I want. Aha! Unless you want a subscriber. Oh, Jesus Christ. At least get them out of there. this place is a bit too crowded for my liking. I wanted this to be nice and quick, but it's going to be a lot more work. Is there anything of use? Nothing major. More stuff I can come back for. I hope they had a magazine rack. If they had a magazine rack, I'd have been fucking happy. Pissed. You don't want a pissed, you want a oi. Right, I think I'm gonna have to go northeast at gate and out the other end. I don't think there's gonna be much more down here. The odd thing maybe down there, but I can't see it having what I'll need. I think the gas station's probably my safest bet at the moment to try anyway. So that's going to be another mission. Because that will require me having a, well, the same as usual, go there with a Molotov cocktail, burn the bloody zombies out. Right. So I will take fresh stuff again. So much fresh stuff. I hope I don't lose it all because the bloody power goes out. Because I've got quite a good selection. So I mean, my only goal should be to find the magazine before the power goes out. That should be everything else I can do whenever, like hot wiring the cars and that. I could do that whenever I need to. But is a sort of time limit with the bloody power going out. So I'll do that tomorrow. I shall go up that way to get petrol, because I do need petrol, like I say, before the petrol pumps shut down because the power goes out. So I should grab what I can anyway, and while I'm up there I can at least check out the store itself for magazines, because I think it's got a magazine rack. I hope it's got a bloody magazine rack. Right, that's a good amount of food. I'd rather get my character, like, fat, if I could. Because it will still go stale, regardless of it being in the freezer, it just takes a lot longer. Right, so I'll leave all of this in here in here for now. Take the gas cans out because I'll probably need those. Book wise, I think there ain't much that's too important. Cans. I shall need another Molotov. Empty water bottles, I'll fill it up. So we'll have a wash as well while the water's on. nice and clean. So I haven't got a book really at the moment. Could read the foraging and all that stuff, but it's not something I need to rush into. Need to get the metalwork and the electrical. I think I got a carpentry level one. I could read that at some point, but do I? I think I do. I saw one and I just didn't pick it bloody up, thinking I'd already read it. That sounds just like something I'd do. Oh no, there we go. That's good, alright, thank you. Start reading it. Get into it all I can. Right, anyway, so tomorrow I will be going up past this point, and then you've got like the hospital, and then there's a little gas station, so that's going to be the target. But all the zombies that you get will draw up to the gas station. I'll get the ones from the gas station as well, and then sort of head back and set them on fire around here. Hopefully burn them all out, bring up the truck, fill it up with all the gas cans, and at the same time I will check out the inside and hope to God that there is a bloody magazine in there that lets me use fucking generators. If not, it's going to be having to go to all the houses and run around all those bloody mailboxes trying to hope there's one in there. But I've still got plenty of days. I mean, I started on May the 4th and it's the 9th now, so that's not doing too bad for days. But I'd say if I'm lucky I'll get to 20th maybe with power, if I'm lucky. I'll see if this gives me anything. I doubt if it will. No, it's just bloody adverts for some stupid crap. Right. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe and all that jazz. I don't know. But I'm just grateful for you to watch. Thank you very much. Everyone take care.